reached the void portal in this Orican structure. You are here to cut off their access and stop them from coming back. My intel suggests there are rich enemy supply caches in the area, but I am unable to pinpoint their exact location. Search them out if you are willing to shoulder the added risk. Enemy are using a void key and a portable torsion beam device to force open the portal. Destroy the key and the device. Resource cache. I'm detecting two more faint hints. A second cache. My readings indicate one more. found all the caches. The portal only allows travel in one direction. Start up the portal generators to reverse the polarity. Tenno needs to be revived. A fallen Tenno needs your help. Torsion beam device, but they've taken the void key. Find it. The assassination target is here. Wipe them out. Quick, pick up the key. You got the key. Now get back to the portal. The device is set on overdrive. Get through the portal before it melts down. Objective complete. The void key and torsion beam device are out of commission. The enemy will not be returning anytime soon. Another job well executed.